Man.
I'll be up in a bit.
Better. Box doing in our bedroom?
I don't know. Maybe one of the crew left it.
When'd they do that?
I don't know.
When is it?
A card for the collection.
No, Larry. No.
Coming, right?
Oh, just about good as new.
Oh, Arkin, after you look at the door upstairs, could you get the last of the window bars up today?
Yeah, not a problem, sir.
I know we're in the middle of nowhere, but Vicky still insists on Detroit decor.
Shall I call you? How about Jill? Goodbye, Jill.
Lou!
Whoa.
I'm a mermaid.
Okay.
I'm having a tea party, Mr. Arkin.
Oh, well.
Would you care to join us?
Sure. It's very good.
He made the tea.
What's very good, sir? You have a very nice room, Hannah.
This isn't my room.
No?
I'm a mermaid.
Okay.
Mermaids sleep in caves, not rooms.
Can I ask you something? If you were to really want a present, something really special, what would it be? Baskin Bear at?
Toy store.
Right, well, of course. Whoa!
Excuse me. Is everything all right in here?
Yeah, she... Yeah, Hannah just invited me to her tea party.
Is that right?
Yeah. I'm sorry, sir. You know, I have one about her age. A daughter named Cindy.
Oh. Okay, well,
Well, I got your door working.
Well, thanks.
Thank you for coming, Mr. Arkin.
Hey, there's a wasp nest over there. There's a wasp nest by the greenhouse.
I'm a drag.
Sorry, I'm not adding to your delinquency.
What are you, a narc? Give me a drag. Arkin, right? Mm-hmm. What kind of a name is Arkin, anyway?
It's a first name. What kind of name is Jill?
It's my grandmother's name. She was the first female attorney general in the state. You're about to hear a fight.
You guys so?
Yeah. But don't freak. It's just a show.
You better give me that back, then. I wouldn't want to ruin your performance.
Later, Arkin.
An option. You're going.
Mom! I'm not going on a family vacation with you!
Arkin. For the week.
Thank you.
There's a little bit of extra in there.
Oh, no, so I can't take extra.
No, it's for the little one. I know how tough it can be.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You earned it. Listen, spend as much time as you can with them when they're young. Something happens around age 13, and it gets kind of rough for a while. What I understand, eventually they come back around. Anyway, see you in a couple weeks.
Oh, have a safe trip. Baby girl.
Daddy!
Shh. Keep quiet for just a second. I've got someone who wants to meet you.
Who?
He says you have to close your eyes. All right, go ahead and open them.
Do I get to keep them?
Of course you get to keep them.
Do you have it?
Hello?
What is that?
Daddy got him for me.
God damn it.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome, Cindy.
Come by 6 hours ago.
Yeah, sorry. I just got a bit tied up at work, you know?
Do you or don't you have the money?
It's not as much as I said, but it's something.
What is this? You promised you'd get it by tonight.
I am. Because, you know, these jobs don't just happen overnight.
I have to have it today.
Why today?
Because the people I owe want it.
So why don't you let me talk to the people that you owe?
They're loan sharks, Arkin. It's due. That's all there is to it. I'm leaving tonight.
Where are you gonna go? You gonna go to your mom's or your sister's? Holy shit, Lisa, what are you gonna do? You're just gonna disappear? They're gonna chase you. Look, I'm gonna get you the money, all right?
It's too late.
Give me until midnight, all right?
Midnight. we're looking for. I'm going in and I gotta get paid tonight.
No way. On who's
coming
home?
Over right now.
Jewel broke a safe. You're gonna come in here with demands.
We settle tonight. 50% take. The family's out of town. The stone is inside. And I need to get paid tonight.
We got a routine. I pick the jobs, you pick the lots. We pick up the prize together. That's a routine. You don't change a routine. That's when mistakes happen.
Tonight, midnight.
No can do.
I guess I'll find somebody that will.
I run a smooth operation out here.
You helped me on the inside. You did. But I never agreed to your terms.
Thinking my help means you did, motherfucker. You're gonna come up here all hopped up with your macho bullshit. You need me to think about that woman of yours. And that little pretty girl of yours. Now, what was that request of yours?
We settle tonight. 50% take.
You don't like your fingers, do you? I'm
the only guy that you know that can get into that safe. So you got a better option than me, then roll it out! See you later tonight, then.
heads.
trying to fucking help you.
Michael, listen. I have nothing to do with this. You gotta believe me, okay? Shh. Now, there were tools down here, right? Where were they?
I don't know. They took them. Oh, God.
Shh.
My wife. Oh, my wife.
Where's your wife?
She's in there.
Where's Jill and Anna?
Jill left before we got here.
And Anna, is she in here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you. Calm down. I'm gonna wind up.
My gun. It's the only way. You have to get my hand on you.
You got a gun? Where's your gun?
It's in the safe in my bedroom. Behind the mirror. Bullets are in the bottom drawer.
What's the combination?
15-24-7.
All right, now stay quiet. Stay quiet. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Where's my baby?
I didn't see her. I don't think she's in the house.
No, she's hiding. He hasn't got to her yet. You have to find her.
Okay, I will. Okay.
You find my baby.
Shh. Victoria, I will. I'll get her.
Okay, but listen, I need you to do something for me, okay? Mm-hmm. I need you to help me. I'm gonna need you to scream.
No.
I just need a distraction so I can get up there. If I get up there, I can find Hannah, but I need to get upstairs.
God, he'll come down here, but when he gets down here, stop screaming.
So that he doesn't hurt you, all right? Can you do that?
It's okay.
It's okay. I'm going to get you out of here, but I need your help. I need to get up there, okay?
Please.
Get out. Get out. What the hell are you? Larry. Larry Warren. You know the Jesus? No. No. What does this guy want? What does he want? He collects people. No. He's killing people. He's killing them. No. He only kills people that he doesn't want. The rest he takes. Then why are you here? On the bait. Chosen. You'll never leave this house alive.
You'll take one now. No.
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 No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No.
hint anyway. I don't think she's in the house.
She has to be here.
I don't think of her. I didn't see her.
Where's Michael?
He's okay. He's fine. He's fine. But after I get you out of here, I'll get him out of here, okay?
I can't do this. I can't do this. No, you gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here.
Shh.
Not this. I don't want to die.
You're not going to die.
I don't want to die.
Shh, shh. You're not going to die. Shh, shh, shh. Hold still. Back for him.
Hannah. You're going to get Hannah.
And Hannah, too. And Hannah, too. Now, listen, when we get out here, now I'm going to hide you, okay? You can't say a word, okay? And when we go out of here, you keep your eyes on my back. All right? Keep your eyes on my back. Come on.
You're like neighbors.
With neighbors.
bread here.
I'm doing it on my front porch.
What?
I think my mom changed the locks on me.
Right.
Oh.
You listen to me. You gotta stay off the floor, okay? All right, you can do that.
Yeah.
You got it?
Down.
Down. Would you get out of the way, okay? I'm coming right behind you.
Let her go. You're never gonna find her. You got me. Just let her go. You're never gonna find her anyway.
Please. Okay.
He's coming.
Come on.
me, you can't help me.
Broken.
This guy, Exterminator, he was the same guy working earlier in the day, right? You saw his face?
Yeah, I saw him.
What happened inside that house?
I'm trying to save him. Guy really did.
Sir, company's called Master Trap Extermination. We got an address.
Hold him tight and get him to the hospital.
What time is it?
just before midnight.
I need you to call my wife.
I'll take care of all that at the hospital.
Come on now, put, you gotta call. All right,
call. All right, call. All right, all right. What's the number?
Thank you. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking kill you!